Her brains were fried when I took over the object.
hotel we passed a while back.
We need to find a way to Blackrock Processing. That's where Marshall said we'd find a prism.
Contents of your workspace have been rearranged, removed, added to, or altered in any other way. Please immediately leave the area while speaking to yourself in a reassuring tone. This will not only keep you calm, but also the room.
Thank you.
see you're still you.
Medic, what's the damage?
They've each taken a few hits. We need to get them to a surgical
Thanks for bringing down that.
But I don't think they're stable
Whatever
enough
the fuck that was. But we are barely holding on here, boss. How's the situation outside maintenance?
What do I tell them? The truth is harsh, but these people seem familiar with death.
The hiss are everywhere. Most of the Bureau is lost. We need Blackrock Prism to make more HRAs for any survivors in the safe rooms. I'm here to check Darling's Blackrock lab.
So to recap, death, disaster, and imminent destruction. Another day at the FPC. Well, Darling's lab is just past Blackrock Processing. But I got good news and I got bad news on that front. Good news is, it's right down the hall. Bad news is, a hiss monster has decided to move in, so that's great.
Monster.
That's what the Rangers said. The ones that survived, anyway. But we are just treading water here, and the hiss keep coming. Salvador would know what to do, but apparently he took a security team into the containment sector just before the lockdown happened, and... well, no one's seen him since. But hey, at least we got you, our fearless leader.
They shouldn't rely on me. They don't know me. They don't know how I failed people.
You've done a good job here, Arish, but you should take your people and get to the base and executive. You can regroup there. I'll go deal with this monster. I'm getting kind of used to them.
Aye, aye, Faden. And be sure to put a bullet in that thing for me.
Arish wasn't kidding about that monster. You showed me the HRA when I first got here, and the machine that makes them. Can you help me find a prism? Single prism left. What the fuck? Thank you.
suspicious. When the frequencies match, other dimensions leak in. We call these areas thresholds. The quarry is one of the more stable thresholds in the maintenance sector. That's where Black Rock comes from.
You heard that too, right?
Dimensional matter.
Black Rock comes from
a
threshold.
Blocking out quarry. Frequencies.
So
a good thing.
The prisms must be there too.
Contained. Think of it as paranatural lead. Our research involves many dangerous things we absolutely need to keep in check. That's what the Black Rock line firebreaks are about. The panopticon container cells.
Sorry to interrupt, sir, but I need the code for the quarry elevator.
Emily. The code's Blackrock 665. Neighbor of the Beast. Get it? We can do that again.
Donald's key. This should get us into the quarry. Everything here is crazy. Weird, but it feels right. Like how the world should be. I am in an infinite building leading to different dimensions, and I never want to leave. Even with all the horror, I'm happy.